Bye.
I'm Mr. Body Catcher, Slaughter Gang Soul Snatcher.
Katie, bring it in.
What age would you consider a sugar lord?
Imagine we had a Katie to bring it in.
Yeah. And now, the TYF podcast.
Would you let?
No, I would not. I said, you know what? Don't even reach for it. Where? I wouldn't even go to that store.
What are we talking about?
I'm talking about what I'm talking about. You can talk whatever.
I know what you're talking about because we got the telepathy going on.
Okay, wait. That's
it. I know what you're talking about.
That's all. That's it. I'm not even going to the store.
I'm not going to that store. For what?
Just go to the back of the one in the mall. Straight.
What?
Just go to the back of that one store in the mall and you're straight.
I wasn't talking about Adam 22.
Oh.
Huh?
Speaking of Adam 22.
Alright.
Israel don't want to talk about that.
Bro, I mean, like,
he gets uncomfortable.
We can talk about it.
Okay, but let's talk about it. Wait, can you believe this one dude let his girl get piped down by a
not his girl, that nigga wife.
Oh, the wife with the daughter.
Yep.
Like a kid.
Mm-hmm.
Piped down by a... I haven't seen the car.
I mean, I don't think it matters, but just it...
She gets piped down. It don't matter if that nigga had a...
Piped down by somebody else.
A 3-inch beater.
I'm gone. It don't matter. It still happened.
Publicly.
And she said she's been waiting on this moment?
Chill, don't make it sound like that.
No, she did.
Nigga, she said that.
She said that.
But then in the interview, whenever Adam 22 interview, can you quit looking at the fucking screen, man? Whenever Adam 22 looked at fucking...
Where the video at?
What video?
It ain't camera yet.
Shit, right? It doesn't have like a drop date?
Yeah.
That's why they're like talking about it so much, so they can build up buzz and they can fucking talk about it on the...
Bro, that nigga is fucking defeated. I don't... Bro. That nigga is literally shaming himself in public. Publicly.
Anyway.
Nigga!
He shouldn't have done it himself first. If he didn't want it to happen.
Okay, he was fucking a lot of females.
He still does. But it's different.
No.
Because now, basically,
You think he felt guilt?
Like, that nigga no. Car just added mileage, my nigga. Like, what are you talking about?
It's not a car.
You know, oil change.
Yeah, her car made that mileage.
Extra then.
Extra mileage.
They'll burn it out. Like.
Okay, she went to go test drive a rental.
No oil change.
She went to go test drive an Escalade.
Oil change.
Transmission is
the all black. Platinum package.
The engine locked up. No burnt.
Oh god.
Damn.
She said she was woke up for a couple days.
She let him park her his what's it called? She let him park his Big Mac truck in her little garage.
Stop.
That's crazy.
You know what?
That's crazy. But the craziest part is that this nigga Adam 22 interviewed his fucking wife, and then on top of that, they called the dude.
Look at this.
Bro, it's because it's so cringe.
Look at this.
Gets to the age where she understands. Well, my kid gets to the age where she understands, or maybe she could like get it in steps. Like, oh, mom is a model. Mom's doing a photo shoot today. Like people, oh, mom makes money because people like the photos of mom.
Mom's getting BBC.
My kid.
Hey, they make you memes of him hard.
Okay, so Jason.
And then she posted something. Then what were we like? Never mind.
I can find it. I got the receipt.
Play that video though.
Was it you or was it me?
Oh, one of us.
We found a tweet.
Okay, so Jason, give me a genuine review. How was it?
What?
You want like a number scale?
Is it an actual review?
Adam 22 interviewing his girl called in the guy.
Like it could be hurtful, but it's a high number.
Sure. Like a 4?
100%, 9 out of 10. Really? 9 out of 10? Who's a 10?
9 out of 10.
Wow.
Oh, what was it? 9 out of 10? I never. Oh my god. Adam is just so calm about it, bro.
I've never grasped the entire 10 before.
If he's risen up Israel right in front of his face, bro. His wife, his baby mom.
Okay, yeah.
I'll take a 9 then.
That's fair. Okay, yeah. So a lot of people want to know. I don't know. Just like,
damn, bro. And Adam, bro. There's no way. Just
if I should feel diminished as a man as a result of this, like the cuck narrative is very, very strong.
Yes.
I just want to get your thoughts on that and if how people should think about that.
Jason Love, he's man got expensive to your girl, man. Damn, Adam.
The silent third.
Adam, man. Jason Love, man.
Wow.
Okay, so Jason.
I don't know. We should have been making it a big deal for that nigga doing it too.
Okay.
He kind of weird.
We're giving them the cloudy wants way. the little bit of clout he wanted. But the attention that he wanted to get from it. Because one is that they want to stir up and shit.
Because we know you were falling off.
No cap, he'll fall off. Look at home. But I mean, he always had
a lot of shit.
That's yours, right?
That's
mine.
Oh, yeah.
Why
I laid that on the floor?
I don't know how I got there.
My bird seeds.
Yeah. What?
Your matches your shirt. No, mine don't match shit. Leave me alone. I said yours matches your shirt.
It matches the paint on your shirts.
Wait. No. Leave me alone.
It's a joke.
It's a yolk.
I don't want to see.
When are you gonna get tatted?
Oi. Who?
Whoever.
Damn.
When are you gonna get your next tat? Mm-hmm. You don't know.
Probably before one of y'all gets those Spurs.
Probably.
In a hurry, way.
Put money on it.
Hey, let's cut this out. I'm gonna say it just come true, friend. Your shoe looks big on camera.
It's cause the one
I
okay.
I noticed it a long time ago.
Wait.
Yeah, just like that.
Okay, babe.
No. I ain't resume.
Then I get excited in the conversation later and end up right back upstairs.
You're gonna see me later, just get back for it. To fucking 45 to 30 minutes.
Oh, I got news.
That was weird.
Marijuana is now recreational in the state of Maryland.
Wait, what?
The weird. Fuck does that gotta do with me?
I'm just letting you know.
Cut this shit out, bro.
Shut the fuck up. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. That's crazy.
If you could live a woman's, like, a celebrity's life, but it had to be a woman, who would it be?
Britney Spears.
Why you want to know so
some
bad
stuff, though?
Because she just got smacked by that one dude. She's gonna get a check.
Victor Wimbledon.
I'll be leaning on the pole.
You're fucking weird.
What'd he say?
I'll be leaning on the plug. That was fucking weird. That one was fucking weird for real. Mine isn't as weird.
I'll just play it. I wouldn't want to be no female at all. But if I had to pick, Mia Khalifa.
Okay, me personally, I wouldn't pick a girl that's been like piped down like that. You know what I mean? So,
I'm gonna be a bunch of Ice Spice.
What?
Nah, that was some real shit. I don't know.
How long would you be a girl for?
Nigga, not long.
Like, you said a day? I can't. It depends.
I wanna say shit, but I can't be a bitch for a long time.
Like, say a day.
Huh?
Like a day.
Okay, a day? What would you be?
What?
Or would you rather be a girl on her period to see how, like, that shit feels?
No.
No, thank you.
I'd actually pick a girl who was not on their period that day.
Y'all can have that.
I don't want it.
Get somebody else to do it.
No, I pick a girl who was not on her period that day to be here for the fucking day. It was straight.
I wish I could, like, see, like, old movies, like, for the first time in theaters.
You too, where?
Like be at the premiere of
it? Yeah, like when you've seen the fucking Pixar, the poom, poom, poom,
poom. I went to the Toy Story one.
I went to Toy Story 3.
I think so too.
This one wasn't that old, but I went to one of the Twilight releases. One of the first ones though. Like, I think it was like number 2. That was pretty like
legit.
I don't know. I think it was like number 1. I don't know. It was pretty soon. I don't know.
I don't think I've ever watched any of those movies.
None?
I've watched all of those. I watched all the Harry Potter. All the fucking...
Hypothetically speaking,
I watched all of the Twilight.
If y'all were like this, how would y'all react to this? Where is it at?
We were like this, how would we react to this?
Yes.
I remember the first time I went to her house, bro, I used to smoke hella weed. I mean, I still smoke weed, bro. And I didn't know nothing about her family. I was still barely getting to know her.
Yeah.
And... So she was like, yeah, come to the family barbecue. And I was like, fuck yeah, dog. I'm fucking driving, dog, from the valley all the way to Long Beach. I get to Long Beach when I'm big chief, you know, I'm smoking blunt, fool. I get off, I smell like weed. So I walk in and her mom's like, she looks at me and she was like, ¿te sientes bien? And I was like, oh, I'm te sientes bien. She's like, oh, you feel good? And I was like, I feel fantastic. How you doing? I'm Christian. Oh, good to meet you. And then she comes in and she's like, I'm just going to pray for you now. Before her parents are pastors of a mega church. And you gotta think, I'm hungry for, I can smell the barbecue food. I'm like, come on, how long is this gonna go for right now? I get it, I'm saved already. Yes, let's go. You know, like, let's go. Yes, I love the Lord. I'm not a bad guy, you know, like,
I just smoke weed.
And then she's doing it, and then her friend's coming down, and she started laying hands on me. Let's pray for the gentleman right now. And now I got six hands on me like this. I'm like, yo, I don't even know these people, dog. I don't even know these people, and they're praying for me, dog.
You know, your eyes low.
And I'm faded, dog. My stomach is, like, growling. I'm like, oh, I'm so hungry. And you could, and I look up, and I see her like this. She was like,
sorry.
And I was like, I bet. And then, you know, they finished and we go. She's like, you're hungry. And I was like, yes, I am. Like, I remember the first time.
Did you feel awkward?
Wait, I wouldn't put myself in that position.
Yeah.
That's fucking ridiculous. How'd you feel? I think 101.
I would say secondhand embarrassment, but that's literally firsthand. I'd be so
secondhand. Wait. I don't think I put my... That's kind of ridiculous to put yourself in that predicament.
Why would you even do that?
Like, I get it. Like, you were driving from one place to another. I say somewhere around here, you stop. Somewhere around here, you stop. And the rest, you can get there. And then, like... Know what I mean?
Y'all mean?
Yeah, you just gotta be... Can't be dumb.
Yeah, do Bobby.
Literally walked himself into that. Literally walked that nigga. He's walked himself into that shit.
Have you seen that movie on Peacock? It's not a movie, it's a series called Poker Face.
Is it good?
It's about a lady and she can just tell when someone's bullshitting. Like, she can just tell. Like, so she's always been good at poker. She ends up doing like a bunch of underground illegal poker games because if she's... They can't basically say that she's cheating because she's winning like every time. Like every time she's winning, no matter what she wins. Because she knows like the game they play, like it's all like, mm-hmm. doesn't be able to tell. So she ends up working at this hotel. And then the main guy, a long time ago, like watched her play at his hotel. Like watched her and basically like blackballed her from like poker. Like, she couldn't play anywhere because he, like, said that she was basically, like, a cheater. She put a bad name on him and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And then he ends up making her work for him there. He, like, she works, like, out on the poker floor and whatever because it's, like, a bit like a casino and, like, a big hotel. And then after the sun takes over, like, she goes up and visits him because he's trying to, like... He's trying to basically use her to win like a poker game for him, like so he wins like a lot of money and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And he ends up like what? Yes. He ends up like having to kill like one of her friends, like, and the girl figures it out because she can tell it when everybody's lying, like in any like
scenario.
Yeah, and then she ends up like basically like reversing everything and blackballing like the son. And then the son kills himself after that. And then the dad calls her and is like, you're the reason my son killed himself. Like, whatever. Like,
well, I'm glad I'm not going to watch it.
I
get where you're coming from now. But I'm, when you first started, I'm like, damn, I'm going to go home and watch this shit. And then you said, yeah.
He said it was a whole series, though. Right?
It's a whole series? He said a movie.
It is, but that's in the beginning. So, like... I literally, all that shit happens within the first two episodes.
Damn, how many episodes are there?
So we just watched two episodes.
Like 12.
Just skip to number 3, Lee.
At this one.
Like 12.
But so what happened to number 12?
Now she's, well, I don't know, but where I left off, now she's like on the run type shit.
Are they like hour long episodes?
Like 30, 40.
That's my type of shit.
How do you fucking do all that and... Well, I guess they tell her story in the first one, and then the second one is like the son eating her, and you fucking...
Yeah, type shit. Yeah.
Type shit.
Like, it speeds up everything.
Is there any napkins, bro?
Yes.
Bro, what the fuck?
What? Yo, you stepped into
it. Yo, just said, oh shit.
Let's play a soggy beast.
The crazy thing is...
You know what that is.
No, is that like at the end of it, like there's only like actually, cause basically doing Saki Biscuit, aren't they like aren't they blindfolded so nobody sees and then just
What if you were able to tell like when somebody was lying, like straight up, like, all the time?
Say something about this.
Like all the time.
You can't. All the time.
Like you can just tell if someone's intentionally trying to lie.
I mean, I guess sometimes you can tell.
Sometimes you can, but what if like every single person you can read like and just know?
Like you basically just know the truth.
Damn. That would suck. Cause sometimes like you need to lie. Like you need to be lied to.
The truth hurts.
Way. Imagine everybody just hurt your fucking feelings. You know what I mean? You can't take it.
I'm pretty sure you're going to like a depression.
I think so. What if, like, people that low-key got powers, they just don't tell anybody and they're just depressed?
You know that there was a guy that, like, starting to, like, get into, like, cannibalism type shit, right?
Who did? Mm.
This guy, like, this...
You know him?
Do we know him?
No,
he's a poet.
I saw a TikTok about it.
Okay,
bad. It was like one of those AI robots telling the story. Yeah. Like, my name is, this happened to me type shit. And he posted an ad. I don't know what, they didn't say where he posted it at, but it was probably like Marketplace or something like that. And he said, looking for someone who is willing to be killed and eaten alive. And a guy actually pulled up on this guy and let him kill him and eat the motherfucker up. Like he ate him like... Like he ate...
That's weird too.
He finished eating him like after 6 months. For 6 months he ate his flesh like dead ass.
So like did people ever like think of like what happened to the guy, like they disappeared?
I mean, he went and voluntarily let himself. It was an ad, and the guy contacted him.
Okay, I put on Facebook such and such and such. Only me and that person know who's coming.
Well, no, everybody can see, but like if people just look at it and say, "Oh, this is fucking weird," keep scrolling.
Nigga, I'm talking about the person that he ate.
Yeah.
When did they realize, like, damn, where's fucking Billy?
Doesn't Craigslist, like, give you, like, you have to put, like, a number or a fucking email to contact you? And on top of that, it shows, like, in the map, like, a general area?
I think so.
That's just, like, Facebook Marketplace, but I'm saying, when did people realize that, hey, this nigga's not here?
Someone probably eventually saw the post and was like, what the fuck, and said something to somebody, and someone gave a fucking...
Backtracked it.
Bro, I'll literally, like, watch... Cause I watched this show on Netflix called SWAT, and it's like every time, like it's the same characters and everything, but every episode is different. Like they go through a new like, like a new mission type shit, and
you be watching a lot of shows on Netflix. Yeah,
while I watch it, I just see like, it's crazy how like they force entries in like ways that you would never even think of. Like, they literally like have to innovate that shit like whenever they get there. Like,
sometimes
they just air it out. It's crazy. Because they're trained in what? Like, they can fight. They can fuck. Their fucking endurance is high as fuck.
Yeah, I've seen one where they like.
They know how to aim and shoot. Come on.
I don't know if it was a movie, but like, they put something, rammed it and broke the glass, cleared out a good area, laid that bitch down, I think it was like a ramp, and then just go, 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 and they just ran up the ramp into the window, into the house. Just. Like, that shit was intense. I got scared. Yo, these niggas gonna bust into my house. The fucking ramp.
Or you never like lay down. You don't ever lay down, and you're just like, damn. Literally, what's separating someone is like an inch of glass that could break. Like just.
You said like what's like? What'd you say? Like it's protecting you, or the difference, or what'd you say exactly?
What?
Something about glass. The difference or something.
Oh, like this. Like basically. Cause I like lay, like there's a window really close to like where I lay at, like kind of like your setup, and sometimes I'll just lay there and I'm like, damn, like someone could literally just walk up to the window and I'm right here, like.
Oh yeah, I think about that shit. I'm like, if somebody like new for real, they just like, yeah, they just grab my shit and then yank my ass up. I don't know what the fuck to do.
But at the same time,
Why would somebody do that to you?
Who the fuck is your enemy?
Is even that shit would be world, crazy, bro. Though.
People just be doing that shit just to do it.
You never know, way.
Never know what the fuck. Someone just, like,
crackhead. You don't shit. Be seeing on TikTok how people will post, like, their ring thing, and they're like...
Nick,
like,
bro.
They just walk... Like, people will just walk up and try to walk in, like, when they're not home.
Imagine you're sleeping, and a car just busts through your fucking window, because you got drunk. Imagine this shit.
That shit happened.
Exactly.
But then they went to the tree first.
And they went to the tree first, nigga.
What tree? If they're coming from, like, the hospital.
They hit the concrete. Look.
They gonna go.
Look, wait, they hit. I think they hit the concrete first. If not, they hit it under the house and anything. I have enough, like, space underneath
actually,
my
would,
bed.
They would never hit your room. They would hit the chimney before anything.
The chimney. They hit the concrete. They hit that big slab
of concrete. They hit the concrete because the steps.
That room. Thing, man.
And we got like several little trees in there. I mean, it was like.
They got easy access to me, boy.
Me? I'm fucked.
On God, I'm fucked.
Wait, no, there's a big ass tree right in the middle.
Big ass tree and like it's steep. Well, it's not steep. Man, nah, you're the most like.
On God.
You're the most. I say Diego. Chris, they gotta drive all the way out there.
Nigga. Nigga. Just like there's a roll right there, there's a roll in front of my house too.
But like, they need like.
There less people going through your road, no?
Yeah. What happened to the weenies we cooked?
People inside.
Inside?
Yo, I didn't think anybody was going to eat them all. That was over there.
When'd you travel
in? Nope. Earlier, like,
we ate weenies. Some in there.
When you travel?
Oh, you talking about the sausage that you just cooked? The thick ones.
Yeah. The long, turkey thick ones.
Lucky, I'm hungry again. Just turn on the news and seeing that.
McDonald's?
For all the dogs, right. How do y'all feel about it? No.
I don't need a drop.
What'd you say?
I don't need to drop.
What?
I don't need a drop.
Drake's new album.
Oh.
I'm ready.
Wait, what I don't want is for me to go to the concert and then Drake just, like, perform his recent, like, the one that he just dropped. The one he's gonna drop? I wouldn't want him to just perform that. Like, yeah. Right now he's performing other shit. You know what I mean?
He'll probably, he knows it's not a smart move to do that shit, yeah. I'm sure. He'll probably just maybe, like, drop one or two, like,
what was up with that sperm still flying around, way?
I'm seeing that shit.
I don't know who's trying to do it, but you know, like.
But that shit's been creative as fuck. In that hologram?
Of him?
Supposedly it wasn't a hologram.
It was a double.
It was an actual person.
It was an actual kid.
But that shit was dope.
At first, I was like, what the fuck? And when I was like, leave the hologram, I'm like, shit, he gave him a fucking bug. He gave him a fucking bug. Oh, the book was real. Look, he has it right there. Look.
Imagine seeing in Marvin's room.
Imagine replay that bitch.
Supposedly that's on the set that he does. Marvin's room.
I think he put out a list.
A track list.
Right? He did? Earlier, before his tour?
Have you seen Bezos? It was like 24 songs on that.
I know somebody said the whole was only like 45 minutes type shit.
So he just plays like the top parts.
Is this what a tattoo feel like? Nigga, obviously I'm not gonna do nothing stupid.
Why are you gonna ask me? That's
so, if his thing's only 45 minutes and he doesn't perform,
if it works,
he throw me a pie.
Damn.
And you can't use an extra fucking 3 minutes?
Nah, hell no.
Music?
I don't know. It's me personally.
Wait, do you know how they used to, like...
I didn't like the sound I heard. So, I'm gonna unlock that bitch.
That whole sounded weird outside.
Like, tell me if
people used to give... They used to just do their tattoos with, like...
Oh, shit! Yeah, I ain't get one of them bitches. Fuck that!
It's like that over and over and over.
Yeah, alright.
And it kind of like...
My dad's.
It kind of like pulls...
Mm. Oh no shit.
This is right here.
He has one where somebody like was just stabbing him over and over?
I think he did it himself.
What the fuck?
And I think he has one right here.
Yeah. What the fuck is right here?
Dude, he got another one.
What is it?
It's a little bit.
It's like a.
This is what it says,
like
a tattoo feel like. Dude, I don't know. Some stuff. I don't remember. I haven't seen it in years.
What?
Let him do it.
Let him do what?
He's gonna tell you how to tattoo for.
Well, fuck no. What the fuck?
Sorry, whatever.
So just don't be shit. I'm gonna get like a small one, like an infinity sign.
I pray you don't.
He's gonna get a butterfly.
I'd rather you not get a tattoo at all if you're finna get
an infinity sign
right here. Then they're finna get a little infinity sign right here. And then just gonna.
Gemini.
But, oh god, I would not do no shit like that.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna just get the same thing he has.
Right.
He can't even get mad at me and be like,
do the same thing.
Igualito mi apa. Igualito. That was kind of creepy, honestly.
What is it? Like a face?
It's like a mono.
What the fuck? A what? A female?
Un mono. I don't know. I'll take a picture of it.
Like, hey,
you know what rhymes with
I can see him walking into his parents' room and just walking up in there going,
He's asleep.
The nigga's asleep.
You can't get it, you suck dick.
Took the slides off,
man. I probably would.
What?
I probably would just go like this.
Anyway. I like your thigh. Huh? Okay, it looks like your thigh. Are you sure? I'm just playing with it.
I don't know what y'all talking about. I'll be getting confused.
You do be getting confused.
We're talking about Peso Pumba.
Pumba. I'm Peso Pumba.
How did he just blow up like that way?
I don't know. That was
that inconsistent.
He was at it for a minute.
But how did he hit so hard so fast?
Staying consistent and people trusting him.
You just.
I remember the first time I remember hearing him was on the song he has with El Belicón. So El Belicón.
Oh yeah.
That's the first time I heard his voice. I remember I was like, who the fuck is that? And then I was like,
fuck.
That was it.
What was the first Peso Pluma song I heard?
Other than that, I don't remember hearing him either. Any other time.
Probably. You know about Vida? That's probably the first one I've ever heard.
So let's talk about this all white party.
Oh,
wow, the reps.
You seen this? Like the exact video?
Bro, oh, Por las Noches was the first song I heard.
Por las Noches. Oh, yeah, I remember hearing that. I was like, yo, what is this? Turn that motherfucker up.
I remember I came in here and you put this on.
Hell yeah, I'm like, wait, I've just been on this.
What's worse, accidentally pissing on the toilet, or you keep wiping yourself and shit just keep coming?
Back to the battle.
What do you mean, accidentally pissing on the toilet? Did you clean that shit up? Black shit, people. Wait, what sucks is like, shitting and wiping and that hole just does not end. And I'm trying to go. You know what I mean?
That hole sucks.
That's worse.
One intrusive thought I have every day is just like, fuck it, like, what's gonna happen, like, if I just run into the back of this car right now?
Huh? Shit, find out.
What? What if happened if I just ran into the back of the car?
Volcano, or, like, what if I just, like, run into a tree? Like,
I've been thinking about the volcano that can erupt at any freaking second.
Bro, nobody fucking thinks of that, Diego.
I do, you ask. Oh, okay,
I think if something just, like, comes out of nowhere and just hits Earth.
Watch out. More turtles?
Not a lot of nativity. That music video was like...
No cap.
No pasa nada pa. It's crazy how like, what do you think is next? Cause you know how like, it always changes? It was like, first it was like, Omar Ruiz type like, like the tuba and like the trumpet and shit, like that was like the weed smoking music, and then it was like La Ola Siete, and then that's right after that was Fuerza, and now it's all this Belicón shit.
I feel like Belicón came in whenever.
I don't know where the fuck is gonna come, like from here. Where do you go? You know, like
it's because they still like play like it's to try to like pay tribute to the oldies and shit.
There's already like a hint of it going on. It's more like a rap. They rap on the like trombones and the guitar and all that shit. They rap on it. There's like already a hint of it with like younger kids doing it. I saw a lot of videos.
But I mean, I feel like that's always been around, kind of, no?
Like a little bit. I feel like something like, cause nobody saw this like Belicón shit like really coming like.
I feel like Belicón came whenever fucking what's his face?
Cause it was Tacuache, now it's.
Luis R. Conriquez.
Yeah, Luis R. Conriquez brought in the Belicón shit.
He was the one that started it.
Yeah. I think so. Or that's who, like, made it, like, popular. Unless there's other niggas that I just don't know, that I just ain't in the mix with. But that's who, like, I think put the word out and, like, started making the mix go around Belicón.
Your face sweaty?
Because of lights. Just because of the lights. Not because of
take it off.
I can handle this one.
That's what my dick feel like. It'll come.
But it used to be cut with fucking Nata and Junior H.
That was what, 2018?
18, 17.
But they called Nata the, like, el padre.
Well, he looks weird as fuck. Fucking, what
the fuck name? Chris del Tercer Elemento.
That still don't take away from
him. He was still weird. Nigga, not to look weird before, during, after. He always looked a little odd. It's just a matter of which way you prefer him. Like, now he's just long hair.
Like
now he's
probably more like normal. I like beginning that though.
He's kind of going back, getting back.
It looks like he's like cleaning himself up a little bit and then like just letting him grow
after the Amantes way, I don't think I listen to anything new.
Music evolves. Music evolves way. You can't say you love it if you don't.
I know, but I'm saying like not that wise.
I didn't really like it.
Se hace la pizza? Oh, to be. Se hace la pizza? That's like more like a feature, no? Or is it his song?
PRC, fucking.
Yeah, but that's AMG. Like a feature song that they all like came together. Like. I fucked with the song. Like, but if he wasn't in the song, I still would have listened to it too.
There wouldn't be that song without him. Cause
no, but I'm saying, like, if he wasn't in it, I would still listen to it.
I think it got our attention because it was not the Nalgano.
Yeah, most likely. But I'm saying, like, I don't know how to describe it. Like, the songs he does have that
I haven't heard Nata Montana or Nata Kong. I haven't heard nothing since Amis 20.
He has one
song. Yeah, Diamantes.
Oh, that one was hard. He has a song with Chinito Pacas and the new one. In Corto, that one.
Chinito Pacas came out of nowhere too. Mm-hmm. LC, like, for real.
Well, it's because, you never seen that video? He was literally at work, and he was FaceTiming J.O.P.
At work? Where? Like, Taco Bell or something?
Nah, She Rock.
Ah, oh, that nigga lit. Oh, but he had a little strap on him. He was strapped up. You ain't never seen it?
Good. He's gotta be. I don't think that. I think if someone was trying to target somebody, it wouldn't be him. It'd be like JOP.
But you never know where like they've been in, like where he's coming from, where he. Shut the fuck up. You know what I mean? Like where he's coming from, what he does.
If anybody's after him, type shit. I don't know.
Only him. Someone's gonna ram him through the window and snatch that nigga out. Like we're talking about Ricky. Mm-hmm.
Right. Está chiquito, se lo lleva fácil. Chiquito pajas.
Chiquito,
pero las pajas nunca dejaste ver las pajas. Nunca te confundas,
wey. What? I don't know what this name's talking about, bro.
My fault.
Because you said chiquito pacas, but I was like, but the pacas are never chiquita. Don't get it confused.
What did you say? Que siguen llegando
pacas verdes?
Que siguen llegando las pacas carnal.
What's this song?
Que siguen las pacas carnal.
What are you picking the sound like?
But that whole lid is what I'm saying. That's how he sounds.
Sorry. All right, everybody. That's it for today's episode.
Y'all feel like y'all like,
Damn, I guess not. Never mind. Hold up.
Hold on. Give me a second.
Like, I don't know how to make this, like, not sound, like, weird. But, like, do y'all feel like y'all done, like, growing and going through a puberty phase?
Puberty?
Of course.
Like, do I think my hair should stop growing already? What?
I would imagine you have, but like, do you feel like you feel like hit like adult stage now?
Oh
like,
no, they say males, their brain starts developing like at 25.
Not even just brains, but like
your brain isn't fully developed until 25. That's whenever you'll be like, mostly like, you'll have that adult brain that you're talking about. Like you'll probably think more like. All your everything you learned, everything that like
whatever. You still think your thoughts aren't there yet? You still
like what? It's harder for you to change. That's what they say.
You're gonna say like sorry. You think you still have like childish thoughts or something, or you think
me?
Like yeah?
No, I know I'm like hard brain. Like what I'm not around y'all like on some real shit. Like
what are you trying to get out of your question?
Like do you feel like you still have another?
I mean, do I still have more growing to do?
Like puberty wise.
Puberty wise. He wants to like the pubescent period?
Nah. But you still go through changes.
What?
The main puberty is like middle school, high school.
That's when you see the most changes. It's like from 8th grade to like your sophomore year.
I guess, yeah.
Well, even then, bro. I think realistically, I feel like you look different every 2 years. Go back 2 years, you...
Last year, I looked different already.
Go back 2 years. Mm-hmm. Go back 2 years, like... I thought you just changed every 2 years.
You don't look that different, though, from being 100%. You'd be changing your hair, but that's pretty much...
Me?
You don't really look different.
You just changed your hair. grow it out and you cut it.
But your hair makes a big
like difference. My face, like the devil. I feel like my face has gotten more mature.
Nope.
Than like 2 years ago, bro. Nope. I guarantee you, I show you a picture. Right? Nope. I'm not trying to make this about me. I can show y'all later. This is just a general question. I don't want it to be about me.
So what you're saying is
no. We'll see you next week, guys.
That you still feel like you're going through puberty?
I feel like I'm still growing, if I'm going to be honest. Realistically.
I mean, we grow every day.
You adapt to your environment, too. Every
day. Yeah. Like, you're hot as fuck right now?
Just think it's going to be skinnier.
Yeah.
Because what? The environment.
Damn, okay, I want to hold on.
Fuck. The exact same.
All right, everybody. That's it for today's episode.
Damn.
Thanks for tuning in. That was TY Podcast. Yo, Chris, it's your kid. And we out.
TY, we signed out! Peace!